Well, here's an analogy. A boat moves through water. The boat makes waves. You feel those waves. Are you feeling the boat? No, you're feeling the waves that the boat makes. Energy moves through your body, and it makes waves in the form of physical sensations, feelings, and that's what you feel and you call the energy. You're not feeling the energy, you're feeling the waves that the energy makes when it moves through your body. In the same way that when energy moves through your mind and it makes waves in the form of images or pictures or thoughts or visions or memories or words, right? And you say, I'm experiencing energy. No, you're not. You're experiencing the waves that the energy makes when it moves through your mind. So people who say, you know, I'm so sensitive to energy. My answer usually is, no, you're not. You are hyper-reactive. It's very different to be sensitive versus hyper-reactive. And most people are hyper-reactive, and they call that being sensitive. But it's not until your body becomes really relaxed and really calm and really still, and when your mind becomes really calm and really still, when your body and mind stop reacting, then you have this direct experience of the energy that we're talking about. As long as your body and mind are reacting, that's what you're going to experience, the reactions of your body and mind, and not the energy. The energy is more subtle.